Okay, Laura, so, you know, in the Child in Need meeting, you know, a couple of weeks ago, one of the plans we made was that you were going to take little Millie down to the toddler group. Yeah. Partly so that, you know, Millie could socialise with other toddlers, but I think also for you, so that you had a bit more, you know, you saw other mums.
I was wondering
if we could think about that a bit. You know, I don't want to criticise you and say, well, you haven't done it, but no. I wonder if we could think about what's... Because I get the sense that you kind of... What I heard was you kind of wanted to do it.
Yeah, I just can't do it.
Okay, just to help me think about this a bit, if we looked at a scale of 0 to 10, of, you know, how much you want to actually do these sort of toddler sessions, on a scale of 0 to 10, so 0 is actually not at all, I don't want to do this.
Yeah.
And 10 is absolutely, you know, really determined, this is...
Like probably I'd say 8, because I do want to,
Okay.
Because I know I want to, because it's not fair for her to be all cooped up here with me, but I don't know.
Is that what makes it quite high, that, you know, you don't want her to be...
Yeah, I don't like going out, like, you know, I just don't like going out and about, it's too much. I just feel like I'm not going to be able to cope if I go,
Okay,
so if we talk to the other, I just don't want to talk to people.
If we did another of these 0 to 10 scales,
yeah,
probably going to get bored of these, but you know, if you had to rate your confidence, how confident you are that you can actually make this thing that you want to do happen, so 0 is absolutely not at all, and 10 is, yeah, easy peasy, I can do that.
Probably like 1 or 2.
Okay, so quite low.
Yeah.
So actually, you know, thinking about the plan that we made in the Child in Need meeting, it's not that you don't see it as something that would be helpful, it's kind of something you want to do and you can see lots of reasons for going to the group, but actually there's something about this which is really hard.
Yeah.
I'm not sure you can actually do this.
Yeah.
Okay. So I wonder if that's something, you know, perhaps I don't need to do too much thinking about, you know, this, but maybe more about it.
Yeah, I just, I don't know, I just get really worried whenever I think about it But then I feel really bad because I know I just need to start doing something with her, but it's just, I don't know, it just feels like too much.
Okay, let's have a bit more think about this.
Okay.
Okay, so you've been using cocaine most weekends.
Yeah.
I mean, how much of a problem are you seeing that as? So if I were to rate it on 0 to 10, say, where 0 is... no problem at all, you know, and 10 is, actually this is a major problem, I see this is a big problem.
I don't know, 3?
Okay, and that's interesting, what stops it from being, you know, you're not saying it's 0, you're not saying it's not a problem at all, what stops it from being better than that?
Well, obviously I know it's not good for me.
Right.
Like, the next day's a nightmare.
So you don't feel very good the next day?
Yeah.
So how much, thinking about that, how much do you want to change it, either cut down or stop? So 0 is, not to talk, thank you very much, you know, currently happy with it as it is. 10 is, I'm totally determined I'm going to cut down. Mm.
How much do I want to change it?
Yeah.
I don't know, like 4?
Sort of in the middle.
Yeah.
Okay. I wonder what that's about. What?
I just know I don't really. I just can't really see I'd actually have the willpower to do that. I just never stick to stuff.
So there's part of you that wants to. Is that right? But there's kind of another half that thinks, oh, that's not going to happen.
I just think there's no point saying I'll do it because I just don't know if I would actually stick to it. So
is there anything that could happen or you can imagine happening that would make it be more up here than 6 or 7?
I don't know, I just think it would be hard if I'm still hanging around with people that are doing that because I'll just do it as well. So I think that if I didn't see my mates, which obviously I'm not going to not see them. But yeah, I mean, if I was hanging out with different people, I suppose it would be easier.
Okay. Just so you might, and you might want to do it more.
Yeah.
If you weren't hanging out with the same people.
Yeah, I guess I'd just be a bit more focused on it, maybe, or I don't know.